Tamazula is one of the 39 municipalities of Durango, in northwestern Mexico. The municipal seat lies at Tamazula de Victoria. The municipality covers an area of 5,188.1 square kilometers. As of 2010, the municipality had a total population of 26,368. The municipality had 865 localities, the largest of which, with 2010 populations in parentheses, were Tamazula de Victoria, 2,337, classified as urban, and El Durazno, 1,044, classified as rural. == References ==